ain't gonna last once you leave the wall. Don't get chummy.
Hey, swatter, 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 swatter!
Swing, got some great swatter. Stuff, if you're interested.
Let me think it over.
Sure, let me know.
We buy and sell everything to everyone.
Arturo.
You sense. Need protection.
No sense allowed here.
Everyone does.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense at its best.
Hey.
I'm all ears. Take a look.
Hey, Arturo.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense at its best.
Mm-hmm.
Diamond City Surplus is where you can sell all those scraps. You've scavenged.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
What's inside?
Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. You get in on this. There's plenty for you. You got it. So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face. Covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms. And it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison. And it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story. Jeez, pal. I like guns, too. But you think you might be able to compensate?
Head on inside.
Thank you. So it's true then? You're leading the Minutemen? Good for you. Great cause.
Officer?
You got something to say?
I was hoping to get Mel at a lockup.
I didn't know Mel had friends. All right. He's pretty much done his time. Let me open up the door.
All right. You're free to go, buddy.
You're getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh?
Let's just get out of here.
The mayor's got it in for her. Now a swatter. That's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up. Saw you poking around that abandoned house. I'm gonna assume McDonough gave you permission and leave it at that.
Thanks for getting me out, I guess. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Yep, this year's hottest gift.
Get one before they're gone.
And what a gift you'd be. God, that woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
How'd you like to help break into the Diamond City strong room?
Well, damn. That's a big score. Could be enough caps there to keep me going for a long time. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
Remember, swatters will win you the game. The game of beating people up, that is.
I'll take a look, sure.
Baseball history.
one you walk away from.
Going to waste now, would
I'll be doing the world a service.
Who?
The wrong thing.
What was that?
Sarah?
Keep your eyes open!
I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
You can still run!
Thank you.
You're dead.
Hey.
Go on.
I see it! Whoa, that was awesome!
You saw something out there?
Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Slow down, son. Start from the beginning.
There's a sea monster in the harbor! I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Have you seen more than just its eye?
Nah, just the eye stalk. You know, like some bugs have. Every once in a while, it comes out of the water and looks around, like it's hunting for something. I bet it wants fresh meat, like us. Only then you'd have to kill it and leave its dead body here all bloody and stuff. That would be so awesome.
That's quite an imagination, kid.
I didn't imagine it. Honest! Go see for yourself.
nice.
Well, it's certainly in better shape than I expected. Thank God.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Heping. A peace?
I'm not a threat to you. Just curious.
Curious cat gets murdered. But no fear. No murder. No Wei Xian. Not from Captain Zhao. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangzi holds no Bao. No treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Have you been here for 200 years?
Ah, it has been that long. Shida, yes. I suppose it has. Long ago, just after the fire, Yangzi struck our mine. My Qianting barely made it here into harbor. City already in ruins by then. Few noticed us. Fewer cared. Too much Tongku. Your arrival is good Xingyun for me. I need help, you see. Yangzi is not seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you! Xiexie, my friend. But first problem. Yangzi has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called, Saugus Ironworks.
What's in it for me?
Money. Shit.
That's all you've got?
Wealth is like dung.
Uh-huh.
I have some bottle caps, too. New money for your new burned America. They are yours as well.
I'm going to need more than that.
You forced me to make ultimate decision. Sad decision. Maybe Yihan, my sword. Sharp, wondrous gen. Sword of Chinese officer.
I already have the dampening coil from Saugus.
Fortune favors us both, Itzy. Now all we need, one thing.
Where are you going?
Now, 200 years ago. For 200 years. But one missile failed to launch.
I'm on it.
I, uh-huh. Well, you are getting warhead. But
Now I must warn you. There is danger. Wishen. Old crew. Not okay like their captain. I cannot kill them. Still.
Took some bright minds to build a place like this. Building a collection or something? Well, it's certainly in better shape than I expected. Thank God. Thank you.
Got it.
Almost makes Diamond City's real. You know, I'm fluent in uncooperative old machine. Want me to give that terminal a look? I think we...
Yo, psst.
I'm all... You got time to talk now?
What's wrong?
Wrong? Oh, no.
Right.
We've just been traveling a while. Gotten a decent glimpse into your dirty laundry, but you still... I figured I'd offer to...
So...
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself. But I'm still mechanic. My men, they scanned his brain. Mm-hmm. I don't know why they chose to make him. Hey.
Uh-huh. Wait. The original?
Sure was. Which meant...
Sure.
I remember. Sufficed it. Folks didn't really know much. But the kid,
uh-huh.
I think his name, grilled me for an hour. He'd eventually...
Right.
Those people. It's a surprise. Part of the reason.
Where's that town? We should go visit.
I tried to go back and say thanks. Once I'd gotten,
uh-huh.
Don't know what happened to the people.
If you're good to people, they'll be good back.
Couldn't it?
Uh-huh.
Well, I expect you're...
Mm-hmm.
ahead.
Over here.
Count on it.
Move here.
Good plan. Take a look. I think that's out of here.
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
I'm alive, aren't I?
Be resolved, and the thing is done. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully, Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, do not put war.
Your pit boy doesn't sound pleased. Hey, we get out.
Zhao.
Was not sure my beautiful Yangzi would hold together. But we did it. Here, payment Zhao promised you. Plus, to show my thanks, I give you these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangzi. Only small, tactical nukes. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder. Like a grenade to activate it. Then wait for Bao Zha. Kaboom.
Why would you let me use up your missiles?
I have no wish to bring weapons back home. I leave the fire here, and I owe you. Zhao pays his debts. Besides, my missiles just might save your bacon. Soon I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Did you fight it? I didn't hear anything.
It's a submarine, not a sea monster. Sorry, kid.
Really? Aw, nuts. Nothing exciting ever happens here.
Donnie.
You're still alive. I guess it wasn't dangerous. You're still alive. I guess it wasn't dangerous.
Hell yeah.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.